climb 2022. I try and get here every year when I can. It's not too far from my home. And it doesn't look like as big a crowd as usually you get, or as many cars anyway, but it still looks like it's a lot of fun. Definitely a lot of interesting cars, as you can see. So let's go check out some of the action.
It if you could do it, if you ever get a chance to attend it. Yeah, move on up the hill and see what kind of views I can get. Okay, it's lunchtime here at Weatherly Hill Climb 2022, and the food pavilion is packed, and all the racers are parked, eating their lunch, and we have a few drops of rain, so hopefully that will hold off so these guys can keep driving, get some more runs up the mountain. But I'm going to end the video here. After I end it, I'll try and include some video footage of driving up the mountain. I'll try and get back here later in the week and do that. And I'll post that, or maybe I'll just post that footage later in the week or next weekend or something. But I hope everybody has a great day, and God bless.